June 21st, 2010, and I am motor sailing in 10 to 12 knots of wind, about 15, 16 miles off of Tybee Roads, Savannah, Georgia, and this is the sunset. We've got 12 knots, moving about 7 knots, 7.2 over ground, 7.3 at times. Fairly calm out here, some slow rollers. And I'm heading for Charleston. Should be in Charleston sometime around daybreak, a little bit after. Making pretty good time.
They've been stacked up and loaded for a while. They haven't exactly been